Hi everyone, in this video I'll be reviewing and testing the efficiency and the noise levels of this Arctic P12 PWM fan. So this is a 120 millimeter fan. It is PWM, meaning its speed will vary. It has an RPM speed from 200 RPMs until 1800 RPMs. And I'm gonna install it in my NZXT H510 flow case. I have only two fans in my case, and this will be the third fan. I'm gonna install it on the front. To be able to determine the efficiency of this fan, I'm gonna measure the temperatures of my PC before installing the fan and after installing the fan, both on idle and on a fully loaded CPU. And I will also be testing the noise of this fan, both on idle and at full RPM. So let me first start by unboxing this fan. So here's the box of the fan. It's really very simple. So it doesn't have anything other than the fan and the screws. So these are the four screws, and this is the fan. It feels really good. This is the cable of the fan, and this is the front. So these are the arrows. I'm gonna install the fan in a pull position, meaning I will let it draw fresh air into the case. So the arrow should be pointing inwards. So I'm gonna install it like this, the logo facing outside. And this is the 4 pins connector. Now let's start the temperatures testing. The first test is without the fan. So these are the temperatures I'm gonna measure: the motherboard temperature, the chipset, and the CPU package. See that the chassis fan one is not installed. And when I install it, you're gonna see that it will be installed here. The maximum temperatures at normal operation are: the motherboard is 33 degrees maximum, the chipset is 48 degrees, and the CPU package is 70 degrees maximum. So let's measure now the temperatures on a fully loaded CPU with Cinebench. So now Cinebench finished, and these are the maximum temperatures my PC reached. So the CPU was maximum at 85 degrees, and the chipset and the motherboard's temperatures didn't change. So let's install now the fan, and let's see if it will affect these temperatures and it will lower them. After installing the fan and before measuring the temperatures, we need to fine tune it if your motherboard allows this. Here I have an Asus motherboard, so I have AI Suite, and I go here in the menu of AI Suite and I choose Fan Expert, and you see that it detected the chassis fan one first. It doesn't know where it is yet, so I need to tell it where it is, and then I'm gonna run the fan tuning. So let me first name the fan. Let's click on unknown, and here it is Arctic P12. And then fan position, I'm gonna put it here in the front fan, and then let's click on save. Even though it's an upper fan in the front panel, it doesn't have this option, so it's okay to put it here. So now let's click on fan tuning and click on OK and let it do its job. So now the fan tuning is finished. Let's click on back. So AI Suite determined the optimized graph of this fan. I'm gonna leave it as it is. It suits me like this. And now that the fan is installed and tuned, let's test the temperatures now to see if they drop. So I'm gonna run hardware info. These are the temperatures after installing the fan. And you notice that under normal operation, the maximum temperatures are almost the same. So the motherboard and the chipset, they are the same. The CPU just added 1 degree, but this is insignificant. So now I'm gonna run Cinebench to load the CPU and see how the temperatures will measure after installing the fan on full load. So the test finished now, and you see that the maximum temperature the CPU reached was 80 degrees, and this is lower by 5 degrees than without the fan, and this is very good in my opinion. Now I will be testing the noise level of the fan both on standard speed and at full speed. And for you to be able to compare the noise level to another fan, I will be comparing it to the NZXT 120 millimeter PWM fan that came with the case. At the end, I'm gonna say that this fan is really excellent. So it is efficient, it brought down the temperatures, and it is not noisy on normal operations. By the way, if you wanna check out this fan, I'm gonna leave a link in the description. This is an Amazon affiliate link. I will gain a small percentage if you purchase using my link at no cost to you, and this will help my channel greatly. I wanna thank you all for watching, and I hope that this video will help you in installing a fan in the case of your PC. I'm Eloy, until next time.